It's still operated by a small handful of airlines these days, but the A340 was never as popular as the Boeing 747 or 777. Designed to operate long-haul flights with four engines, why are those engines so small? Let's explore this topic for today's video. During the conceptual design phase of what would become two popular wide-body jets, Airbus discovered that North American carriers wanted twin-engine aircraft primarily for their interregional operations. On the other hand, airlines in the Asia-Pacific region needed a four-engine aircraft for long-haul operations across the Pacific. With these demands in mind, Airbus simultaneously developed the A330 twinjet and the A340 quadjet to cater to both markets. It's interesting to look at the difference between the two comparable variants of the A330 and A340 aircraft, the A330-300 and the A340-300. The similarities and differences between the two types are provided in the table shown here. From this table, it's evident that both the Airbus A330-300 and A340-300 share the same fuselage length and wingspan. The A340-300 is, however, heavier and has a greater maximum takeoff weight. The extra weight drove the need for an additional center-rear landing gear. The A340 also has a greater operational range due to the larger fuel tanks and capacity than the A330-300. Particularly interesting is that the A330 engines are much larger, similar to those used on Boeing 747-400s and 767-400s. Conversely, the A340 engines are smaller in size to those used on most single-aisle aircraft, including the Airbus A320 family and the Boeing 737s. What's also noteworthy is that the total thrust achieved by two engines on the A330-300 is comparable to the resultant thrust from four engines on the A340-300. Of course, there was a reason behind this, and in order to serve two different market and customers' demands, smaller engines were purposely selected for the Airbus A340s. Airbus based its design philosophy for the two models very specific to the market, thereby serving medium to long-haul North Atlantic and interregional routes with the twin-engine A330s and the ultra-long-haul flights over water with the quad-engine A340s. While the A340s featured smaller engines, they were in fact more reliable and fuel-efficient on longer over-water routes. As in the case of the A340, if the aircraft loses one engine, it's only 25% of the total power lost. Moreover, the aircraft can continue to fly over waters with three operational engines. On the other hand, losing one engine on a twinjet, such as the A330, means half of the total power is lost. While flying within the ETOPS range for the type is still safe, the pilots most certainly divert from their course and perform an emergency landing. So, did you ever notice or think about the smaller engines on the Airbus A340? Share your thoughts by leaving a comment. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.